John, I was born and raised in northern Wisconsin, and I'm a student now in New York. Last night, three of my fellow co-students at Cornell University at the School of Industrial and Labor Relations piled into my car, and we drove 850 miles straight to so I know the benefits of having a union. And right there, if you look up there on that balcony, there are two signs hanging down, an AFSCME and a USW sign. And I think they sum up pretty much the message that, the take-home message for today. And I think it's entirely appropriate because my mom's a member of AFSCME and a public sector worker, my dad's a steel worker. This is about freedom, and we're going to last one day longer than Scott Walker's political capital, what that will afford him. And we're going to tell them today when we go to Wisconsin Manufacturers and Commerce that our democracy is not for sale. And we're not going to tolerate this infringement on our rights. This is the center of the struggle for workers' rights in America. And if we fall in Wisconsin, if all public sector workers, if they fall, it's going to happen all around the country. If we lose Badger Care in Wisconsin, if we lose Medicaid for those who need it, the same kinds of things are going to happen all across America. That's why it's imperative that we don't give up!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Everybody sings up, and then it builds up, and as it gets louder.